stop there. I'll need your guns and all, man.
New owl, stop. No, not him. I need a man to keep his bloody mouth.
Never mind. I think I just solved my problem. Good. You made it. And Kuaz is dead. So now the question is, what's our next move? But yeah, Bastian UK packed up and left the country. That's right. I spent 10 years eating most of those boys in Angola, and look how they had to pay me. We're on our own, China. Only way any of us are going to make it is if we plan ahead. I've been thinking about it. There's a good chance the warlords in Barsik will decide to join forces, end the conflict for a while. If that happens, soldiers like you and I are fucked. The men in charge always manage to get by. It's the foot soldiers that get lined up against the wall and shot, every time. So, we're going to keep that from happening. Turns out your friend the Jackal's got a huge stockpile of weapons hidden on the island near Port Saleo. We're going to bring them into the city, give them to all the locals, and under an APR flag too. I reckon that'll force my boss to get his head back in the game. Let's get things started up again. Let's face it, Put. We need the business. I've got a captain to handle the boat. Now I just need someone I can trust to escort the goods. How about it? You interested? Come get your meeting with the big man, Adiem Bantue. All you have to do is make your way to Lay Sekholo. The island's called Sekhlala something. Good work, Walter.
Watch it.
That ain't right.
Yeah, what?
Hear that? The U.S. has us nowhere left.
Russian leaders announced they were abandoning talks over a possible power sharing agreement. It is only owned by the UFLL. So any news there has a distinct propaganda.
Saw this kid in the side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap and a dead APR half in the ditch next to him. Couple of close range blasts of that 12 gauge tore a big chunk of hamburger on his torso. Kid was lifting up the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired. Just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
Let's hurry this up. I'm Marty. You see any of that gear in the cargo hold? Holy shit, that's a lot of guns. The LT's crazy. I wouldn't be in Port Saleo tonight if you paid me. Somebody should warn Dr. Obua. Poor guy's gonna have a long night. Being a doctor in this country, now that's a thankless job. I'm gonna sit this one out. I'm gonna take the boat over to the other side of Lake Sagolo. You should head over there too. Unless you like guys shooting at you. Don't know, maybe you do. We're ready to go. You take point. Down on deck. Watch for any jacknuts who take any undue interest in our cargo.
there's any rules here, right?
Do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries.
God!
Even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judge too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you. There is a way for you to get to the medics.
Just where do you think you're going?
Back, man. Let me see if you're back.
Name's Frank. Fuck him up with words of the
day.
Thank you.
hands down! Can anyone reach him?
Hey, ukabangu tungalo na. Kabanga futhi sini.
Inside. Dude, am I glad to see you. What a nightmare. I had guys on both sides of the river trying to take me out. This barge is worthless now. I'm sinking it. Screw it. Maybe I can stay around here for a while. Come back sometime. I'll have the place fixed up.